Hello everyone. I just want to update that what I've done during this last week. One important event that I attend with the special people. It was a dinner with very small number of business owners, and the dinner was like an invitation dinner. It was invited. It was like an invitation given to few like 20 people, and that was an invitation from one of the federal MP. Steve Georgianis, and he actually invited a very special person in that meeting. That was Senator Don Farrell. Senator Don Farrell Johan, he's Minister for Trade and Minister for Tourism for Australia and international level. Pe jahan wo baat karte hain, to usme he explained what he do and what he does and what is what he can do, especially with the multicultural background people in. Who are living in Australia. So I raise a question especially to about pharmaceutical products jo ke Pakistan mein manufacture hoti hain aur unko export kiya jata hai. Bahut sari companies jo Pakistan mein kaam kar rahi hain, they export their pharmaceuticals, nutraceuticals. To uske upar maine unse question raise kiya ke Australia trade jo hai usne कभी कोई प्रोडक्ट अप्रूव नहीं किए पाकिस्तान से, तो व्हाई नॉट टेक अ स्टेप अहेड, शेक हैंड विद पाकिस्तानी मैन्युफैक्चरर्स एंड मे बी वी कैन हेल्प लाइक फार्मास्यूटिकल कंपनीज फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान कैन कंट्रीब्यूट इन ऑस्ट्रेलियन इंडस्ट्री, स्पेशली द कम्युनिटी फार्मेसी प्रोडक्ट लाइन्स के अंदर, जहाँ पे वाइटामिन्स और बायोसूटिकल्स की जो रेंज है वो यहाँ पे आ सकती है. और बिकॉज द क्वालिटी ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स आर गुड इन पाकिस्तान, दे ऑलरेडी एक्सपोर्टिंग इन मेनी 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 कंट्रीज, ही एग्री ऑन दैट, ही वेलकम द आइडिया. एंड आई हैव टॉक बैक बिकॉज आई हैव सम फ्रेंड्स हु आर इन्वॉल्व इन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, दे हैव देयर ओन फार्मास्यूटिकल्स, सो आई जस्ट टॉक टू देम एंड दिस विल ओपन सम डोर्स फॉर बिजनेस बिटवीन ऑस्ट्रेलियन अथॉरिटीज, ऑस्ट्रेलियन मार्केट फॉर फार्मास्यूटिकल्स. एंड इसके अलावा वन मोर थिंग के फार्मासिस्ट जो एज ए वर्क फोर्स यहाँ आते हैं उसमें कुछ वीज़े के अंदर कुछ ऐसी चीज़ की जाए जहाँ पे वो उनको इंकरेज करेंगे वो रीजन के अंदर सर्व करें और रीजनल एरियाज़ को पर्पस के लिए उनको जो वीज़े दिए जा रहे हैं, तो दे गो टू रीजनल एरियाज़ एंड वर्क देयर फॉर एटलीस्ट 4 to 5 years. That's something which I suggested, and that can be a very helpful for those who are actually looking for jobs in cities and not getting back business, like opportunities for business or opportunities for first for job and not for business. So they will be guided more properly. So that's the suggestion I put up, and I have a meeting set up next week at the minister office. So they will invite us when the minister will be free. We will discuss that and we will formally write a proposal. And I have requested my friends or my network pharmacy owners, pharmaceutical owners, that they can provide a proposition that what pharmaceuticals can offer to Australian market. So that's the latest development which I thought I'd just share with you. Other than that, Pakistan-India match is on. The momentum is building up. Pakistan team arrived in Ahmedabad. Welcome was given very nicely to all Pakistani players. They are boosted up with the love they have received. Now the game is on and let's have good fun. And I know there are a lot of people who are flying from Australia to go and watch that match. Good luck for them, and enjoyment is on, and we are watching this on TV, unfortunately. And but we are still lucky that we can witness this World Cup. I think I have seen World Cups from 1987. That was my first memory that I watched that World Cup carefully, and I remember all the games. I could not recall the World Cup of 1983. I was very young at that time. I don't have any memory, but 87 was my first interactive World Cup, which I really bought radio and posters and lots of things that time, because Pakistan India was hosting that World Cup, and Mirza Iqbal Beg used to have a radio conversation in the night 10 o'clock program. So I had met with Mirza Iqbal Beg last week, 2 weeks ago in Karachi, in press conference and then opening ceremony of over 40 World Cup at the Governor House, and again we met at शाहिन शाह अफरीदीज वेडिंग जो डे था कराची में, वहाँ भी उनसे मुलाकात हुई, तो इट वॉज़ अ गुड, एंड उनसे काफ़ी सारी बातें हुई, और उनके साथ भी हम एक पॉडकास्ट करने वाले हैं वेरी सून. So that's something which I thought I'd update you. I was not lost. I was still in the game. I'm still in the game. And your pharmacist, 8 tarikh ko apne fees jama kar chuke hain, lock kar chuke hain. Remember, good luck for them and stay positive. Keep your mindset positive, which is very, very important. And stay focused ki aapne ye imtihan dena hai aur pass karna hai. That's it. And the doors will open, the big doors will open for you in the future. All right, take care. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for listening to me. Aur iske saath saath mere pharmacy mein ek Sachin Tendulkar, my one of my favorite player, jo ke mere hum umar hi hai, aur I was born in 1973 in May. He was born in April 1973, and 2011 ka jo World Cup tha uske champion hai. और इनकी जो ये क्रिकेट मेमोरेबिलिया है, ये मेरी फार्मेसी में आउट पेशेंट सॉरी इन पेशेंट के काउंटर के ऊपर लगी होती है, जो कि मुझे और मुझे मेरे दोस्तों को हर वक्त रिकॉल करती है कि हाउ मच आई एम क्रिकेट ट्रेजिक. एंड गुड लक फॉर टीम पाकिस्तान, ऑल्दो आई एम हैविंग दिस टीम इंडिया लेजेंड सोवीनियर इन माई हैंड, बट दिल दिल पाकिस्तान जब होता है तो फिर हम पाकिस्तानी की बात करते हैं. लेकिन स्टे सलाम टू दिस क्रिकेटर हु मेक ए ह्यूज इम्पैक्ट इन द रीजन एंड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड फॉर क्रिकेट लवर्स. एंड एवरी टाइम व्हेन वी वॉच हिम, इट वाज सुपर सुपर गुड फीलिंग व्हेन वी वॉच सचिन बैटिंग. आई हैव विटनेस हिम हियर इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया. I have witnessed his first debut test match in Karachi as well, when he was very young, like 15-year-old. We were also same age, maybe 14, 15. Yes, I remember. We watched that game live in stadium, and that was a debut match for Waqar Yunus as well. All right, and looking forward for Team Pakistan to arrive here in December, when we holding a get together, a meet and greet event for Shaheen Shah Afridi and Mohammad Rizwan in Perth, and then they're flying to Melbourne. There will be an event in Melbourne and similar event in Sydney. So I'm involved in the Perth event because I'm not in Pakistan. I'm not in Australia after that. I will be visiting Pakistan. So thank you very much for listening. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.